Woolworth, this is Electrical Black here. Welcome back to another video. Today in this video, I am going to be unboxing the Lost TV Episodes Collection 1 CD box set. So without further ado, let's begin this unboxing. Hopefully this is going to be a lot shorter video than my Collection 3 that I uploaded earlier in the week. So here we go. Okay, so there's the shrink wrap off and let's take a look at the packaging of this box set, then I'll showcase off all of the CDs. So there's a look at the front, the spine, and then the other spine. See it? And then there's the top of the box set, and there's the bottom of it. And then there's a look at the back. There are 5 stories in this box set, and they are Marco Polo, The Reign of Terror, The Crusade, Galaxy 4, and The Mythmakers. See ya. Ooh, pardon me. See ya. So, now let's take a look at the CDs. I've had to open it from the bottom, because it appears the top is being a bit of a pain. See ya. Then there's a look at all of the CDs in this box set. See ya. Ooh, that's interesting. I didn't know this came in the box set. See ya. There's a little advertisement for DVDs, actually. That's cool. So there's lots of advertisements for things. See ya. Very interesting. Got audiobooks and stuff, and DVDs here, more kind of audiobooks, the box set that I'm unboxing right now, and yeah. So let's take a look at the first CD in this box set, Marco Polo. So there's a look at the front, the spine, the other spine, and then the back. So yeah, there are 4 CDs in this box set. It's running time contains. Its running time is 2 hours and 55 minutes approx. This little CD box here contains Marco Polo and a bonus interview disc. So then here's the cover art image again up here. First Doctor William Hartnell joined the legendary Explorer in this lost BBC TV adventure with linking narration by William Russell. A caravan that flies. Do you realise what that means to Khan? When the TARDIS breaks down on the roof of the world, Central Asia, in 1289, its occupants are met by the explorer Marco Polo. His mammoth undertaking is to cross the desert to Peking, and before long, he has set his mind on presenting the TARDIS to the Emperor Kublai Khan as a gift on his arrival. Unless they can persuade Polo otherwise, the Doctor and his companions will lose their only means to escape this moment in history. However, Polo isn't the only one with designs on the TARDIS. The warlord Tagana will go to any lengths to steal the magical blue box. Lengths which are in danger the lives of the whole travelling party, and they are beset by droughts, bandits, and the merciless desert. And when the Doctor finally meets Kublai Khan himself, the pressure ship is only collateral in a high-stakes round of backgammon, and the Khan is a master of the game. Also included in this edition is a bonus multimedia disc including audio interviews, PDF files of the original camera scripts and a map showing the journey taken alongside Marco Polo. Ooh, forgot about that as well. Still CD1, it contains the first three episodes of this story. So yeah, and I don't think there's anything underneath the disc. So then CD2, CD3, and then the bonus interviews. CD1 contains the first three episodes, CD2 contains episodes 4 and 5, and CD3 contains episodes 6 and 7. And then behind this, the bonus disc, we have we've got audiobooks, advertising for audiobooks. And so, yeah. Just going to see if the map itself is in here. Is it in here? Nope. But yeah, I'll just. But yeah, there's a look at the booklet. So yeah, got track listing. So yeah, the episodes in this story are The Roof of the World, The Singing Sands, 500 Eyes, The Wall of Lies, Rider from Shang-Tu, Mighty Kublai Khan, and Assassin at Peking. And then there's a lovely image of a lovely still image from this story. So yeah, got a bit about the bonus disc and the recording, and then a bit about the program itself. Alright, next story in this box set is The Reign of Terror. So there's a look at the front, the spine, and the other spine, and then there's a look at the back. This CD contains two CDs, and its running time is 2 hours and 35 minutes. The TARDIS arrives in the midst of the French Revolution in the remastered soundtrack of a classic story starring William Hartnell, with linking, pardon me, by narration by Karen Ann Ford. The events will happen just as they are written. Materializing in a forest, the Doctor and his three companions discover themselves to be 12 kilometers from Paris. This is the 18th century, and France is a scene of an ongoing bloody battle between royalists and revolutionaries. Following a blaze at a rural farmhouse, Ian, Barbara, and Susan are separated from the Doctor and arrested as traitors. Their destination, the city's Gallon? Ian receives information about James Stirling, an English spy with informal vital to the revolution. No one seems to know where Stirling is, and locating him becomes Ian's priority. The Doctor, meanwhile, arrives in Paris in the guise of a regional officer, and before long he has an audience with the leader of the revolution himself, Robespierre. Sorry if I'm pronouncing that wrong. With Rob's downfall imminent and the revolution about to reach its climax, the Doctor and his friends must extricate themselves from Paris before events overtake them and they too become victims of Madame Guillotine. Caroline Ford, who plays Susan in these six BBC TV episodes from 1964, provides linking narration for this story. So let's look at CD1. Then hopefully I can get it open this time. Yep, a bit easier this time. Then there's CD2. And then there's an advertisement for the Tom Baker Hornet's Nest audiobook saga. So yeah. Then now let's take a look at the booklet. So yeah, got track listing in here, and the episode's names are A Land of Fear, Guests of Madame Guillotine, A Change of Identity, The Tyrant of France, A Bargain of Necessity, and Prisoners of the Considrine. I believe that's the prison that's called in this story. Again, sorry for mispronouncing it. Then you've got a still image from this story, and then a bit about the cast and the recording. Then a bit about the program itself. So let's take a look at the next audio, which is Doctor Who and the Crusade. So let's look at the front, the spine, and then the other spine, and then let's look at the back. So yeah, it's two CDs, and its running time is 2 hours approximately. The Doctor and his companions encounter King Richard the Lionheart in this classic remastered soundtrack adventure with linking narration by William Russell. History must take its course. The TARDIS materialises in the middle of a holy war between King Richard Lionheart and the succouring leader Saladin in 12th century Palestine. As the Doctor, Vicky, Ian and Barbara explore their surroundings, they are suddenly caught up in a succouring ambush and Barbara is kidnapped. For the time travellers, intrigue and espionage ensure as they once again become involved in living history. A newly knighted Sir Ian of Jaffa makes haste to find and rescue Barbara, whilst the Doctor finds it difficult to stay out of trouble in the court of the King. This classic adventure, only two episodes of which survive in the BBC Film Archive, stars William Russell as the Doctor. William Russell as Ian, Jacqueline Hill as Barbara, and Maureen O'Brien as Vicky. Amongst the guest cast are Julian Glover as Richard and Jean Marsh as his sister Joanna. So let's look at CD 1. Bit scary. CD, and then there's CD 2. Let's look at audio. There's an advertisement for some audiobooks that are on the market. The two bottom ones are very intriguing. So then there's a look at the booklet. There are four episodes in this tale, and episodes are called The Lion, The Knight of Jaffa, The Wheel of Fortune, and The Warlords. The Lion and The Wheel of Fortune, I think those are the surviving episodes, The Lion and The Wheel of Fortune. And there's a look at a very nice still image from the story, and then there's a bit about the recording, and then a bit about the programme. Doesn't appear to be closed properly, which is a bit of a worry. Oh dear. I'll sort that out later. So yeah, just move this to one side. So let's look at the next. So here's the look at the next story of... So here's a look at the next story in this CD box set, Galaxy 4. So let's look at the front, the spine, and so let's look at the spine and the other spine, and then the back. Two CDs, and its running time is 1 hour and 35 minutes approx. First Doctor William Hartnell is caught in the battle between good and evil in this exclusive audio recording of a lost television soundtrack with linking narration by Peter Purvis. When a planet disintegrates, nothing survives. When the TARDIS lands on an arid planet, it seems as though the whole place is desolate and lifeless. But then the Doctor, Stephen and Vicky discover two crashed spaceships. One contains the Dravens, a race of stunning beauty. The other contains the hideous Rills. However, as the team soon find out, appearances can be deceptive. It emerges that the beauty of the Dravens hides a colony of mindless clones who are controlled by the cruel, powerful matriarch Marga, whereas the ugly Rills are friendly and intelligent explorers. The Rills tell the Doctor that the dried up planet is about to die. Back in the control room of the TARDIS, he discovers they are right, but things are worse than they thought. There's only one day of life left, one day to escape. With the Draven ship damaged beyond repair, can the Rills get off the planet before the evil Marga hijacks their craft in her own effort to escape? So let's look at CD 1, and CD 2. So yeah, and then there's an advertisement for some audiobooks that are on the market. And then here's a look at the booklet. I'm just going to get this out. So yeah. So let's look at the front of the booklet. So let's look at the booklet. So there are four episodes in this tale, or story. 400 Dawns, Trap of Steel, Airlock, and the Exploding Planet. And there's a very nice still image of from the story. So let's look about the recording, and there's a bit about the program. And so now let's move on to the final audio in this box set, and that is the Mythmakers. So here's a look at the front, the spine, and the other spine. Then here's a look at the back. It contains two CDs, and its running time is 1 hour and 40 minutes. The Doctor and his companions mix of mythical Greek gods in its exclusive audio recording of a lost television story, with linking narration by Peter Purvis. Have you ever thought of a horse? The Doctor has adopted many guises in his time, but to be hailed as the great god Zeus is a bit of a shock. Yet this is exactly what happens when the TARDIS lands on the plains of Asia Minor, not far from the city of Troy, taken to the Greek camp by Achilles. Sorry if I'm pronouncing that wrong. The Doctor is introduced to Agamemnon and Odysseus, and forced to admit his less than godlike status. He is given just 2 days to come up with a strategy for defeating the Trojans. Meanwhile, Stephen and Vicky have been taken prisoner by the other side. The Trojans are convinced that Vicky is a spy, and to prove her loyalty, she must concoct a plan to defeat the Greeks. Like the Doctor, she has just 2 days to do it. Luckily for the Doctor, a certain someone has already devised a scheme for beating the Trojans. Even if the wooden horse was invented for a piece of fiction written in the 18th century, it still works. As the opening forces come face to face in a climactic battle, there are dangers aplenty for both Stephen and Vicky. By the time the Doctor moves away again, it will have both lost and gained a crew member. See it, and then there's a look at the CD1, which has actually come loose. There we go. So CD1 and CD2. So there's a look at an advertisement for some audiobooks that they're on the market. See it. Now has a look at the booklet. So yeah, there are four episodes in this story. Their episode names are Temple of Secrets, Small Prophet, Quick Return, Death of a Spy, and the rather silly sounding Horse of Destruction. And then there's a still image from the story. So yeah, and then there's a bit about the recording and a bit about the program. And that pretty much concludes this unboxing of the Lost TV Episode Collection 1. So like, favorite, comment, subscribe. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Pip to go black, dematerializing.